I'm here with Sol Ruca, and Sol, it's your second match in NXT, and tonight it's against Indi Hartwell. How are you feeling?
I'm nervous, but also excited. That same feeling I get when I'm about to drop in on a big wave, or when I'm flying through the air about to stake my vault landing. Indi Hartwell is a badass competitor, but I'm gonna go.
Bit of advice from someone who's been here for more than one match. Doing tricks to wow the audience, it's cool, I'll give you that. But it's only gonna take you so far in NXT. It's all about winning. And you're about to learn that right now.
Following contest is scheduled for one ball. Introducing first, Indi Hartwell.
Well, you just heard from Hartwell and her opponent. It will be Hartwell and Sol Ruca one-on-one on NXT Live next.
Introducing Sol Ruca.
Ruca ready for just her second match ever in NXT. But be honest here, can you fathom your second match being in this sort of atmosphere?
Let me tell you something. In this atmosphere, it actually can be pretty good. This is NXT. This is the place to be. What are you thinking about, Joe Vic?
That's going to get put on a t-shirt. I'm not going to be very happy about it. Now we're getting this matchup started right off rip. Hartwell right in. And this is a new side of Hartwell. Just seems to be displeased every single week. The displeasure grows week by week, day by day.
I'll tell you something, Indi Hartwell, I've seen her on the independent scene. She's been the reality of wrestling. She's been here in NXT for quite some time. Call up after call. Whoa. Up. Indi is waiting on her shot. Of course she's going to be frustrated.
Oh, and look at Sol Ruca showing some strength of her own. And hey, you heard Hartwell earlier say there was something wrong with wowing the NXT universe. There ain't nothing wrong with putting smiles on faces. Cover, hook, and leg, kick out.
You want to go out there, you want to wow the NXT universe. That's what it's all about. Sol Ruca, I'm going to tell you right now, she looks good. Beautiful flip there.
Ooh, able to put on the brakes for a moment. Able to turn things around. And look, for Indi Hartwell, she has strung a couple of wins together. Can she do it again tonight? And she stays just a step ahead of Sol Ruca. And now focusing in is Hartwell. And there was malicious intent behind that clothesline.
I like that right there from Indi Hartwell. Indi cannot lose this match tonight. This is a must win for Indi Hartwell. You can't let some surfer girl come in here and beat you.
Hartwell focusing in, and you know, did Indi have a point though earlier when she was talking to Sol Ruca? Hold that thought, hook of the leg, and then that is it. Hartwell,
wow.
Put it down, Ruca.
You feel me?
Here is your winner, Indi Hartwell.
Look, Indi Hartwell, we said came with malicious intent. She brought it here tonight. You said this was must win for Hartwell.
Point made for Indi Hartwell.
Bam!
Going out there, she didn't just get the win. She went out and took it tonight.
She certainly did. And a different demeanor in the locker room over the last. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Who it? That's Electra Lopez.
The heat is
She's
pounding
back.
Up.
And wasting no time, leaving an impression.
She's a gymnast. She's used to hitting the mat. Sol Ruca, I'm talking about.
I don't think she meant to hit the mat like that, though, Book. You talk about striking with vengeance.
Hartwell, you okay?
La Madrina is back.
Looks like there's a new player in the women's division in NXT.
Because I'm coming for each and every one of you.